So this is a poem that I'm going to try and sing. And the poem was shared by Roisin Lockery, who shared it with Joanne, who shared it with Bernie, who shared it with me. And it's called Silently the Women Waited by Angela Carr, written on the occasion of the Easter Rising centenary in 2016.
Equivocated, the clock's ticking.